Hi lovely people, this is day two of the expo and I'm going to get in right away. Stay with me. Yes, right now I'm in the exhibition hall and I'm going to show you what they have over here. Stay with me.
视觉系统对托盘上反放的弓箭进行识别和定位。机器人准确抓取弓箭上料给加工中心机床，配有电机及机械互补转台，一律二杠2的机床，能够满足不同角度位置上的加工。加工好之后，机器人完成弓箭的下料。系统能够用视觉自动对弓箭进行识别和定位，降低了对燃料的定位。
What's this machine for?
Duplicator. Spreader duplicator.
Spray duplicator.
I
see.
This electrostatic new technology.
Okay.
In general, spray with normal spray without electrostatic. But this machine system is using with electrostatic.
Just tap it on.
Okay, okay. Power, electrostatic power. Good. Very efficient.
Okay, so how can it be applied? In normal day, everyday life, how can you use it?
Foundry.
How can you use every day? Maybe in construction, how do you use it?
It's a very, construction part is very, most efficient.
Efficient.
Most,
okay.
That is good to result.
Oh. Okay. Thank you very much. You see, this machine is used to repair. If there's a problem over here, it can just mold it and repair it for you. This is exactly how it's supposed to be. So this machine is very useful. I think it will be useful for people who want to mold and repair stuff. Yeah. You see what it can do? Yeah. I think people will need it. What are these machines for?
Machine for delivering. Delivering.
Delivering.
Yeah.
What is that?
Delivering means, you know, can I introduce you?
Yes, the bar.
Okay. And our production is for backpacking.
This is the machine. What is it for? This machine is for.
Ah.
You're doing what?
做的是我们加工中心吗？啊？加工中心吗？
什么意思？说这个机器怎么用的？用做什么？
我们这个加工中心是用来做一些零件。
做这个东西？
啊？
What are these machines used for?
This one is for mold bath cleaning.
They have a cleaner mold, a mold
cast. The mold water bath. Water tube. And this one is cleaning the mold aluminum bird.
Aluminum what?
Bird. Means, you know, after the cast, you have some kind of unwanted aluminum piece.
Piece inside
the mold. This one cleans that up.
Awesome.
And the video show is a coating system. After you clean up the mold, the raw metal will show up. And then you have to coat a layer of metal.
Make a coating inside to protect it.
Yep.
Oh, that's good. What about this thing?
This is the diverting working station.
Diverting?
Yeah,
diverting. Total diverting. Oh. I don't know what it is
called. So actually it's after the cast part, it came out. And there's a lot of unwanted birds outside. Yeah, so this one with polishing and camping.
Okay, business people, that's all I have for you today. Show some appreciation by liking and subscribing, and if you have some friends, share them this video. They'll really appreciate it. Thank you very much. This is Kwesi. I love you all. God bless you.